Good afternoon from the Four of the Sea Me. This is Chris Robinson with your Traders exclusive comment for today, Thursday the 18th. I guess that old expression, beware the Ides of March, should be the beware the Ides of October, right? Today I'm going to focus in, honestly, on the danger of trading the headlines. I call them, by the time it reaches the headlines, generally it's already done. Specific example, I want you to take a look at chart of December lean hogs. If you start at the beginning of the year, we had a big sell-off due to the concern about the Chinese tariffs. We really had a severe sell-off, broke about $20, $25. Then we had a tremendous rally back. We got so oversold and so many people were so bearish on lean hogs, all the bad news was out there. Then we started getting a good rally. We rallied back about $15, $16. That took 2 months from middle of August to just about a week ago. And the big news was, of course, NAFTA. That was factored in. That did help prices. There was also rumors of, and then confirmed cases of, African swine flu. So that really got the bulls' attention. That gave us like our last little boost up. And then the problem with trading those headlines is once the news is out, the correction can be severe. And you throw in what's been happening in the outside markets, of course, with the stock market and the bond market, it just sets up a situation where it's a teeter-totter. And lo and behold, you see, look at what happened today. Pull up a chart for today. In the last three trading days, lean hogs gave back just about exactly one half of that $16 rally. So it took 2 months to rally $16, and then in the space of about 72 hours, half of it disappears. And that is the danger of getting too wrapped up in trading headlines or getting too emotional about trading headlines. Sometimes it works. In my experience doing this for 30 years, generally it doesn't. Generally by the time it hits the front page, the move is over. And you honestly need to be looking towards starts heading the other way. It's very, very difficult to do that. Human nature is you want to be rewarded for your good idea. You want to be with the herd. It feels better to be with the herd. One other case, similarly, just 10, 12, 14 days ago, all you heard about was crude oil is at four-year highs. And crude oil is going to $100 a barrel because we got to $80. That's all you heard about that over and over and over again. The headlines were not there. And then in the past 10 days, we've dropped 10%. Crude oil just 11, 12 days ago, we were at contract highs. That market in 10 days dropped about $8. So that's another situation of beware of trading the headlines and getting too emotional about it. If you're looking for help with your trading or your hedging or speculating, look me up online, Chris Robinson. Have a great day.